I love being around people. I love interacting with people. Having just a bachelor's, I couldn't necessarily get the role as a lead teacher in the classroom that I really, really wanted and desired. I needed to get a few more credentials in order to have the necessary requirements in order to be certified in the state of New Jersey. I knew having a master's degree would allow me to achieve that. Upon research, I found Newman University offered an adult online education program. So I applied to Newman University, and from there I was accepted and participated and completed their education program. Having the classes online was super helpful for me. I have two children, 10 and 4. I was a little unsure because I was like, wait a minute, am I going to have enough money to apply? Will I be able to afford this? I knew I needed more money to accommodate my family and my lifestyle, so I was fortunate enough to apply for financial aid, and I was able to get the necessary funds in order to pay for it, and it ended up being really cost efficient. This was probably the easiest process that I have ever experienced when it came to applying for financial aid. I've applied before in the past, and it had been very, very challenging with trying to get information and making sure I had the award letters and all the appropriate documentation, but they just made it super easy and super accessible. Everything is literally a few clicks away on the internet. It was totally worth the cost in order to pay for my master's to be able to work back in the classroom, because once I finished my classes, I was able to obtain a position here at Mastery Charter Schools. It's affected my life in a very positive way. I wanted to get back into the classroom, and now I'm in a position where I am a lead teacher, helping students in the community that I grew up in, and this is ultimately the purpose that I serve, and this is always what I wanted to do.